Hey guys, Bill Spadea here. All right, you've been hearing the news. Patrick Lavery has a great article up on NJ1015.com about school resource officers being armed. Another town now, Hasbrook Heights, has four schools, and I believe they've added a fifth. This is a trend in New Jersey, and I'm going to tell you something. Beyond all of the debates, all of the philosophy back and forth, whether or not gun control is needed, more of it, less of it, this is the reality check for New Jersey. Forget the politics. It was absolutely time to harden up those soft targets, and schools were the perfect spot to start. Now we need to take that next step, and it's something I've been talking about for a while, deputizing people who are trained and skilled and ready to carry a concealed firearm to protect the public. It's out there in other states, and that idea works. But at least we've taken a good first step in New Jersey, having armed officers at our schools. Now, maybe with some of the schools, we can start locking the doors, installing metal detectors. And for the life of me, I don't understand why kids aren't showing ID, some kind of an electronic card to scan before they proceed into the school. Seems pretty simple to me. Anyway, at least we have the first step, armed resource officers in our schools in New Jersey. Hopefully, it's coming to your town soon. Hit me up on Twitter, at Bill Spadea. Let me know if you agree. That's my phone going off, as it often does during the show, so don't be distracted by that. I'll be back on the air tomorrow morning, 6 to 10 a.m. Remember, follow me on Twitter, at Bill Spadea, and Facebook, Bill Spadea-NJ1015.